recognized symbol of excellence in sports entertainment.
Welcome to AAW Main Event Episode 12. Tonight is the final main event for our major show, Night of Champions, where we will crown all of our champions for All-Star Action Wrestling. Our main event tonight, Ace will take on Nightmare in the semifinals in the World Championship Series. We also have two matches in our Tag Team Championship Series. But first, we start things off tonight with a six-woman battle royal, determining number one contender for the AAW Women's Championship.
Great final. one.
Same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now. Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than poke them. Around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh.
She's hooked.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right. A beautiful slam from a beauty.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Ow! That hurt!
She's trapped!
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
Oh, wait! Nice reversal!
Well, that rocked her all right. You're right about that. She don't know where she's at right now.
Quick 13 to avoid that.
Looking motivated now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. And that's how you do it. What's going to happen now?
We're looking at complete domination here. Again, the concept of this match is to be the last man standing in the center of the ring.
You're right, and the competitor is eliminated once he's thrown over the top rope and both his feet hit the arena floor.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Not today, too fast.
Look out.
Wow, that was a massive German suplex. What a display of power that was.
King, we've seen some exciting battle royals over the years here in WWE.
Man, you said it. Clearly, you've been watching some of my old stuff on WWE Network.
Taken down with a Hurricane Rana. That scissor grab has got to hurt.
That's hurting me just watching it, and it's not even applied to me.
Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
Smart, sexy, powerful. WWE Divas.
My all-time favorites, the WWE Divas.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
The challenge within these battle royals is the match can change in a blink of an eye.
Yeah, you're right, Cole. All you need to do is turn your back on the wrong competitor, and you're right, it's over.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Uh-oh,
she's got her.
She just will not let up.
Look out.
She's trapped.
Ooh. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Uh-oh.
That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force?
No kidding. What a slam.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
She's on a roll now. King, we've seen some exciting battle royals over the years here in WWE.
Man, you said it. Clearly, you've been watching some of my old stuff on WWE Network.
No, not again.
She's making it look easy here.
Quick 15 to avoid that.
This might be it.
There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
looking at complete domination here. Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
What a tremendous victory. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Earning a well-fought victory.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight. Men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, the ref just got taken out. Oh, out of nowhere. He makes the tag.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Now with complete control.
Look out.
No, wait, nice reversal.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. And there's the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Going toe-to-toe here.
Shot was dialed in.
He gets the tag.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
And testing Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Going for the cover.
Two. Oh, wow.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The end may be near.
And now Black got it.
Looks like Black's gonna do it here. The shoulders are down.
Two.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. And there's the tag. And now Black got it.
Looks like Black's gonna do it here.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense. That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Hey, the shoulders are down. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. Is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And there's the count.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
I think we know what this is. Uh-oh, the body splash.
Oh, I hate those.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Watch it. Watch it.
The Samoan Spike should end this here.
I think you're right, Cole. This is over. There's the shoulders are down.
He's seen enough. Here he got it. I can't believe what we saw during this one.
Tonight.
about it, this match will be one for the ages. Men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. How about we touch on Braddock a little bit?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You got to let talent like that shine on its own.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He gets the tag.
Oh, what a clothesline. Not today, too fast. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Oh, out of nowhere! Whoa! Quick thinking to avoid that.
And there's the tag.
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
Just making his presence felt there. Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
He makes the tag! And now he's back out on the apron. Oh, out of nowhere!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He gets the tag. Body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
The shoulders are down! Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this! Could it be?
Uh-oh, the fall-away slam.
Oh, those always hurt. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Cover here.
The ref gets absolutely flattened.
Some very opportunistic offense here. Looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Incredible counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious.
What a counter that was.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or his makes the cover.
Come on, ref. His feet are on the ropes.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's focusing on the face now.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Second time we're seeing this here.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Thinking to avoid that.
He makes the tag.
He desperately needs to make a tag here.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Look at this. There is absolutely no motion in this attack. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Not going to win many matches with that move. This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Going for broke. Now Matt got it.
It's the back attack.
And into the cover.
Two.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Expand your chest in order to breathe.
attacking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And he gets out of the way.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He gets the tag. Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
He gets the tag. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
This is dangerous. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He gets the tag.
Uh-oh. This might be it.
There's no, he goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, right? Count!
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
The referee getting involved there.
Here's the cover.
Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. A frontal assault with a brutal headbutt.
Yeah, but Cole, that's gotta hurt him as well as it did his opponent.
Spine first.
Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Let's go to the highlights here.
This one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
Charlottesville, Virginia.
Well, this is superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
This is one of the most talked about entrances in all of WWE.
It doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken.
He's got him.
Definitely looked good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point. Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
This one progresses.
Two.
Making a statement here.
Well, we're on the move here.
Three.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, mama, I'm not sure I can watch this.
Four.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kank. Back between the ropes.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Uh-oh. He's got him hooked.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, out of nowhere! Is this it?
The Famouser! Ain't coming back from that one.
I wouldn't want to come back from that one. I'd want to get out of here.
Two. Looking to build momentum. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't Duke.
It's all academic from here. And this has got to be it.
They got him.
Two. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Here.
Oh, this may very well end it.
The Famouser ain't coming back from that one.
I wouldn't want to come back from that one. I'd want to get out of here. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match. The shoulders are down.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. Just toying with the competition a little. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Oh, whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Great reversal.
Not today. Too fast. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt Classic.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
Oh, well, out here you have to be lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Oh, he's in trouble now. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Entertainment, check out what happened during this match. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here's your winner,
quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy. And the crowd here tonight.